Donaire. We've identified the enemy vanguard. Intercept immediately.
Not pass. I am Jedi and I will stop you. You are formidable, but the Force will guide me. Defeat me and 100 more will come for you. And 100 more will come for you. You are formidable, but the Force will guide me. Only the Force.
Captain Yelto to the Imperial boarding party. I admit, you have us outnumbered and outgunned. You know we're not going to escape.
Tell your crew to stand down and turn command over to me.
I don't think so. This vessel is powered by a Type 4 hypermatter annihilator. Right now, I'm disabling the safeties and rigging it to self-destruct. In a few minutes, you, me, my ship, and half your fleet will be reduced to stardust.
There's no need to kill yourself. We can work something out.
I'm afraid we can't. Yelto out.
Ah! Central Fleet vessels withdraw. The Republic ship is preparing to self-destruct.
Down, we're taking you with us. Number 7, recharge! Seconds more, this whole ship self-destructs. You'll never win. The Empire is doomed.
Secure. Get the tech team. Shut down the self-destruct.
Blast you. All of you, get off my bridge. Is this some great victory to you? Using a fleet to capture one ship?
You were going to a space station, the Foundry. I want to know its secrets.
You really don't understand us. I'm not telling you anything, and I'm not begging for the lives of my crew. I know about the massacres of the last war.
All boarding parties report success. Should we begin executions?
Murder serves no purpose here. Tell the men to treat the captives fairly.
I'll call for a prisoner transport.
Success on all fronts. We'll march the prisoners through Kar City and show them the Empire's glory. In turn, they will tell the galaxy. More importantly, the cruiser is ours. Preparing it for the assault on the Foundry and its Jedi Master now.
Then I'm finished here.
We need to make a few repairs and get a crew in place, but we'll be ready shortly. In the meantime, I offer congratulations and suggest you return to the flagship. Darth Malgus wants to speak to his strike force.
Thank you.
Tell the Red Shrike to hold position until they're patched. They're not doing us any good.
Yes, sir.
And get those engineers a shuttle.
Moff Veneer. Darth Malgus sent me.
My lord, it's an honor to commit myself and my fleet to your cause. The Sith shall lead us to glory in the Emperor's name.
It wasn't long ago that I was a slave. Now I have a fleet behind me.
Power begets power, my lord. Tell Darth Malgus we're ready.
This is Darth Malgus to the Imperial Strike Force. The Emperor's prisoner, the escaped Jedi Master, has unwittingly led us to the Nantri system. That is the location of the Foundry, an ancient alien space station embedded inside an asteroid.
The full capabilities of the Foundry remain a mystery, but the Jedi Master who discovered it will do anything to protect it. The Republic fleet is already on guard.
You said the space station is of alien design.
Yes. Built by a species that once ruled the galaxy, whose technologies make our own look primitive. Our Jedi Master knew their secrets well.
We are en route to intercept a Republic cruiser carrying supplies and reinforcements to the Foundry. We will immobilize the cruiser with a tractor beam. You shall lead the boarding party. Once the cruiser is captured, you can use it to slip past the Republic defenses and infiltrate the Foundry itself.
The Treaty of Coruscant still holds. There's not supposed to be direct war against the Republic.
The treaty is crumbling day by day. This is more important, but do not underestimate the enemy.
We're in range of the Republic cruiser, attempting to lock tractor beams.
We have them.
Get to the airlock and take that ship. It's the only way we can reach the Foundry.
Taking control of that ship.
Affronti, Baron.
Thank you.
Captain Yelto, all crew members proceed to your assigned security stations. We have been boarded.
Thank you. Thank you.